Hello and welcome to another episode in the Working with Rivets series. Today we'll be looking at tagging doors on placement. Now here we have a wall I've just thrown in there and we're just going to put some doors down. Now you'll see these tags appear when I'm placing my door. They're very annoying. What if I don't want them? What if I want to tag at the end? Go to my door here. I can turn off tag on placement and just place my doors. Tagging is very useful. After we've placed the doors, we can still tag. Go to annotate. I'll turn off the leader. We can tag the doors. We can adjust the tags. But if you want to do a sketch design and you don't want tags appearing everywhere, turn it off. Have fun placing doors tag free.